A big system-wide change in iPadOS is the addition of the new Markup Toolbar. First of all, you'll notice you can pick up the toolbar by the tab at the top and move it wherever you'd like around the screen. When you've tapped to select a tool, if you tap it again, you'll get additional options, such as brush size and opacity. This works for all of the tools on the page, with the exception of the eraser. When you go onto there, you have two options, Object Eraser or Pixel Eraser. If you choose Object Eraser, it'll rub out whatever object you've drawn that comes into contact with it. If you choose Pixel Eraser, it'll work like a traditional razor and rub out the parts that you brush over. There's also a Selection Brush tool, which you can use to draw around an object that you've drawn, and then move it, resize it, delete it, duplicate it, whatever you want to do. Finally, we've got the ruler. And if you tap on the ruler, it will lay it onto your screen, and you can use two fingers to move and rotate your ruler. Then, when you use a pencil or a pen tool, and you try and draw along that ruler, it will automatically snap to give you a really lovely straight line. Don't forget that you aren't just limited to the five colours on the top there. You can also press the colour picker button to choose a different colour as well. Finally, on the More button at the end with those three dots, you can choose to auto-hide your toolbar, or to leave it on the screen as you're drawing. This is down to your personal preference, of course.